the sanctified life, resisting temptation. Be not discouraged because your heart seems hard. Every obstacle, every internal foe, only increases your need of Christ. He came to take away the heart of stone and give you a heart of flesh. Look to Him for special grace to overcome your peculiar faults. When assailed by temptation, steadfastly resist the evil promptings. Say to your soul, "How can I dishonor my Redeemer? I have given myself to Christ. I cannot do the works of Satan." Cry to the dear Savior for help to sacrifice every idol and put away every darling sin. Let the eye of faith see Jesus standing before the Father's throne, presenting His wounded hands as He pleads for you. Believe that strength comes to you through your precious Savior. The Sanctified Life, Chapter 11, The Christian's Privilege.